I'm Mark Opgrande, about to walk into the Payne County Courthouse where they're going to unseal two indictments. We understand at least one of them will be against the mayor of Stillwater. Look for updates today.